distinguished Chief Justice Dr. Anil Kakurkar, Sri D.K. Billaji, Mrs. Sarla Billaji, Vice Chancellor Professor D.N. Jain, Directors of Hyderabad, Goa and Dubai campuses, members of the Senate, special invitees, members of the press, faculty colleagues and their spouses, staff, students, ladies and gentlemen, I welcome you all on this special occasion. Thank you for being here. A warm welcome to all the graduates who are to receive the degrees today. The day belongs to you. I welcome all the parents. This is a joyous and proud moment for you and all of us. I take pleasure in presenting before you a brief summary of the achievements of faculty and students in Pilani campus, focusing more on our achievements during the last 1 year. In the booklet distributed, I have given a detailed report. To save time, I will mention only a few of them. As mentioned by the Chancellor in his address, we have recently done a comprehensive review of our curriculum, benchmarking with the best in the world. This is due to the commitment of our faculty to continuously innovate in teaching and learning methodologies. Vice Chancellor Professor Jain mentioned a new thrust to research at BITS. Let me briefly describe the achievement of our faculty in research front. Due to shortage of time again, I am unable to mention the individual names of faculty and the details of the research project. I will be brief. The Biosciences Department received ESD project grants totaling rupees 93 lakhs during the last 1 year. The faculty from Chemistry Department obtained sponsored research grants from CSIR, UGC and TST totaling rupees 71 lakhs during the last 1 year. The Chemical Engineering Department was recently awarded rupees 68 lakhs from UGC under its DRS SAP scheme. The Pharmacy Department received a total grant of about rupees 1 crore in the last 1 year, out of which rupees 35 lakhs is through industry-sponsored projects. In collaboration with one of our alumnus, Mr. B.P. Agarwal of Sustainable Innovation, which has received rupees 60 lakhs from GST for a project on rainwater harvesting. The Physics Department during the year has received rupees 58 lakhs from GST under the PIS program. The Mathematics Department has got financial support from UGC to the tune of rupees 71.5 lakhs under the DRS Act and Infrastructure Development Scheme in this year. I am happy to report that this year, Pilani campus has been sanctioned a grant of rupees 1 crore from Technology Development Board, Government of India, for providing seed assistance to incubators. I am happy to inform you that till now, 12 of our students have formed their own companies as part of this technology incubation effort. Let me spend a few minutes, or 1 minute, on industry linkages. The practice school program of BITS is now highly commended. During 2010, a total of 3,694 students went through the practice school program in 369 locations, including a few stations abroad. Under the Work Integrated Learning programs, more than 16,000 working professionals are registered for different degree programs of BITS. The Aditya Birla group of companies came forward to host our faculty during this summer, and 6 of our faculty from Pilani campus spent a few weeks in the Aditya Birla companies in Indonesia, Thailand and in Russia. Let me now talk about our students. This year, we had more than 97,000 aspirants seeking admission to BITS. 22 toppers from central and state examination boards have joined BITS this year. It is heartening to know that we could admit 98 students for PhD program this year at Pilani campus, which is double that of last year. PhD students have excelled in academics, extracurricular activities, and in their societal commitment. While I have given the details in the achievement of our students in the written report, I now speak before you a brief account of the achievement of this particular batch that is about to receive a degree. Dear young friends, what I have seen in you during the last 3 to 4 years gives me ample confidence that you will all excel in the world outside. Each one of you is an achiever, and I can go on speaking about your individual attainments. Let me make an effort, take a few examples within your batch. Rohit Antonio Fernandez of BEEE. Goldman Sachs leader, Goldman Sachs leader, summer internship in Canada, practice school too at Cypress, Cerritos, California, a violinist, basketball team captain. Namrata Raman, CBSE board topper, RKW scholar, a dancer, topper of BEEE on a chemical engineering now, got admission offers from Stanford and University of Wisconsin. Neeti, director of Energy Honors Information Systems, internship at UN headquarters in New York, recipient of fellowship from Starting Block Boston, PS2 at NCI Singapore, member of English Drama Club, editor of English Press Club. She was the architect of Chemistry Honors Biosciences. Thesis at Max Planck Institute, Germany, member of basketball team. Ankit Upadhyaya, topper of GATE in Civil Engineering this year. Sonami Sasak and Saurav Neel Patel, BEEE Mechanical, selected to attend the Clinton Global Initiative University meeting, University of Miami. Mr. Raghav Dimani of BEEE Honors Chemical received Green Globe Foundation Award. Dinakar Nandwana, BEEE Mechanical, selected for DAD Internship Scholarship. Mr. Vasant Kumar, PhD student in Pharmacy, invited by an international pharmaceutical company for a technology awareness program in Germany. I can go on and on. As I said before, each of you is an achiever. I applaud you for your talents and performance. My heartiest congratulations to the medal winners. P. Raghavendra Padumna, Tripathi Srikant, Anandji Reka, Tulasi Garg, and Himanshu Suri for their excellent academic performance. Quits has a large pool of alumni who have excelled in different parts of life. Today, we are recognizing four such achievers, and two of them are with us today in person, through the Distinguished Alumnus Award. I thank the alumni spread all over the world for their continued support. I make a special mention with your permission of the 1980 batch of Christians, especially Punika Pandey and Harish Bhatt and his design team at Titan, who got the unspontaneous gesture, got the graduation post printed on a nice pocket card for distribution for graduation. The Pilani Vidya Vihar campus was formally inaugurated in the year 1951. The infrastructure of the campus requires accreditation to be in tune with our desire to be counted among the best in the world. Towards this, I am happy to inform you. We have put a project in place, and during the next 2 to 3 years, we will modernize this campus, keeping the aesthetics of the tender buildings and bringing in the modern. The master plan is under preparation, and work will start soon. I thank our Chancellor, Dr. Kumar Mangalam Birla, for his wholehearted support for this project. I thank the faculty, staff, and students of Pilani campus for their commitment and contribution to our success. A special word for the parents. I understand your pride in seeing your God overcoming her or his next phase of life. For me and my colleagues, it's no different. We look at them with pride and are confident that they will give their best to whatever they do, name how their dreams come true. Before I end, I once again congratulate the graduating students and wish them all the best. Laugh often, dream big, reach for the stars. Thank you.